And was trying to find everything, and all we had was this to go by.
This might be really wild tonight.
It takes a little bit of
about getting into it. A good thing to start out with is binoculars.
Oh, yeah, we got those too.
Because that way you can learn the heaven and everything. And it's super.
And the one on the top is just it lines right. It up, right? Mm-hmm.
And then yeah, it's like a gunshot.
It's just a little bit off from the center, but it's pretty similar.
There's a whole way over there, but it's going to be a while before it gets here. Moving slow.
Stalker?
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, it actually moves on there, and you got to...
That's all we can see.
Well, I think he may have it up in a high power mode. If it is, it moves through the field of...
Well, actually, I kind of zoomed it out
a
little
bit. Oh, you went to that? Yeah. When you have a set at a low fire, it'll stay in the view much longer.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. see it, or does he need to move it again?
No, he can't. See all the craters in it? You really see craters.
You see that little marsh up our way?
No.
It was up there a while ago.
Oh, the sweet, yeah.
And we had Jim on his smartphone. Weather and see if there's another break coming in the clouds or if it's going to be solid.
Jim should be about 10.
Jim, probably about right, Jim.
I stayed up till 3 a.m. last night.
Oh, wow. Thank you.